Oh, there is bad blood brewing between these two teams. Jimmy Butler at half court, finger pointing to the Denver bench.
We've got staff members over on the Denver side talking to Jimmy, which is just crazy.
Meanwhile, Markieff Morris still on his back.